Wanyama Hoisit.
Both Cobs and Stanbic Black Pirates come into tomorrow's fixture tied on 75 points each, and the two are separated by scoring points in favor of the Cobs. Cobs is eyeing for the 14th league trophy, while Pirates is chasing for the second after 2017-18 triumph. The two teams are welcoming their seven national team players who are fresh from South Africa after the Challengers series.
Rugby first played in the mind. First step onto the pitch, and I believe all my teammates are mentally prepared for this game. Yes, even before all the training sessions are done in the week, we are really mentally prepared for this game.
I think all the departments will help us. You know, it's a unit. The forwards will run their part and the backs will do their part. When we work together and if everyone puts in their 100%, shall definitely clinch it.
At the press conference held today at Legends in Nagro, the Ghana Rugby Union and the league sponsors are expecting a Super League ending.
We are hoping that it will be a great game. These two teams served up, I think, the game of the season when they played at Kings Park, a 30-25 win for the Cobs that was only decided in the last minute.
I want to thank Ghana Rugby Union, I want to thank the teams, I want to thank the officials and everyone that has tried their level best to make this season a success. Yes, much as there have been a few challenges, those challenges, I know that from the Uganda Rugby Union perspective, they'll get hold of them.
Mathematically, defending champions Heathens, who are standing third on table with 72 points, have a chance of retaining the trophy if they go to Makerere and thump relegated Rams 160-0 and pray for a draw between Cobs and Pirates. Walukuba hosts Hippos in Jinja Derby. Mongas plays Rhinos in Entebbe, while Buffaloes entertains Impis at Chadondo.